chooses as his target.
Okay.
I'm gonna be dive bombing for those druids then.
Hang on, everyone. Peel right, peel right. I want everyone peeling right. Following the horse, peeling right. So this is the spawn where you get three different groups that hit this village over here. So we're gonna go and see if there's another group here. Just quiet, quiet. Stop making noise. There's another group here. Eyeballs on. They're already engaged. We're going to go down and hit them while they're doing these mobs. There's two druids in the back. You guys see these two druids?
First druid. Go for the first druid on the right.
Right here. Barab MWH. Barab MWH.
Knockdown.
Getting orbs all over, so you guys have them to heal. So any heals, the orbs.
I've lost eyeballs on the... Pagara. Where are you at?
Professor.
We're losing one of our druids. Is he going out?
It's a pug, so... I have orbs all over the place, so if you guys are getting low...
Druid just went in vault. She's not moving.
This confessor's not available.
Kite if you need to, guys. Freaking hunger dope just to stay alive. We've almost got the confessor. Oh my god, so close. Finish this confessor. Any damage we can get on this confessor. Oh my god. There we go.
Alright, next druid right here. Or Rob.
Here we go.
Yeah, they're all over.
Gara, what's your health?
See going out. We're gonna heal everyone.
Don't have a okay, switch back to damage.
We got another fest.
Get the horse right there.
Corvex, find orbs. Actually, Corvex, stay where you're at. Don't move for a second. Throwing orbs on you as well.
Yeah. Almost dead, almost dead. God.
I threw up my buffer.
You guys see this,
Of course.
Blink towards us, blink towards us, Jester. Go now. Group heal coming out.
Thank you.
Mariluna's exposed.
No.
Mariluna's exposed.
This druid's exposed to his fair fire on her. Never mind. You're not going to this druid that has it.
I'll have eyeballs on her. God, my impress is bad. Okay, we're back on Pharaoh.
I'm gonna throw a tornado at her. Tornado's gonna knock her up.
Barret's exposed.
Oh, how did it
explode? Barret's down.
The knight.
No, there's a druid here that's almost dead.
Druid, druid.
The other druid.
Druid has fairy fire on her, so she'll take a lot of damage.
She's gone.
Everybody up.
You know, professors kind of have that animation that figure out where they've gone. The blink is very disruptive.
Just look at whatever way their character is facing. That's where they went.
Yeah.
And it's based purely off a character. It has nothing to do with where their reticle is at. So if their character is facing a direction, that's the direction they went. There won't be anything deceptive about it.
So, Hunter is closing in pretty quickly. Let's bring these mobs together and do these two over here. Mobs, take whatever you got on them. There's a shield on this one. Corvax, quickly move.
Are we gonna get it? Yeah.
User joined your channel. Let's go, let's go. Go, go, go. Everyone out. Okay, let's group up and heal. I'm gonna toss one on Corvax. FPS is almost fucking playable. I'm gonna have to send in my logs and bitch at them again.
What are your settings there? Because I don't usually have bad FPS.
Some weapons on this one.
Oh, I'm hungry down. Of course I can't loot this one either.
Ooh, can loot this one, thanks.
Oh, I can loot that one. There's a staff.
Found a weapon yet. Sadness.
It's just a green weapon, but it helps a little bit.
I don't have anything.
Yeah, it's better than nothing, that's for sure.
There's only 13 players left. We've got how many of them? What, five? Let's hit the village. With those odds, I say we hit the village real quick. Unless you guys want to see if we can end it quick.
Yeah, let's go for the village.
Honestly, there shouldn't be much competition in this game. We just killed what Sugoi were in this game.
Durenthal? And Barab and all them?
Barab is not.
He's not, Sugoi. He's MWH. He's
the Warhammers. He was tough to kill.
There were two Sugoi in that. Durenthal, and I can't remember who the other one was. And if that probably is the only Sugoi that are on right now.
Let's not pull a whole bunch, let's pull one. Oh my god, the lag.
One just picked you.
And we just lost our pug. Her corpse is right over there. It must have been essence burn. There's nothing around where she died.
Hunger's coming. Well, we need to hurry up and kill these things.
Yeah, Hunger's coming in. This is the last one to do here.
Scholar scale boots figures.
Let's go, 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 go. We'll do the one that you can pick up right here on the wave.
Alright, watch where we're positioned relative to the gate. I don't know how to do this. I'll walk over.
Or did you take it?
I did not.
Oh.
Someone just just fell off and died right here.
Did somebody pick up that scholar's piece?
No, all I grabbed was the shield. Sword and shield. I had that happen earlier on a mob. I picked up everything on a fucking mob and didn't have anything in my inventory.
Ready? Eyeballs, they're in the... Yep, we got a free kill right here in the courtyard. The rest are inside the fire room right now.
She's very fired.
Alright, looks like out here is clear. I don't see anything.
I'm gonna leap in and crash into him. I'm gonna go for the druid right there in the center.
Alright, ready?
Ready? Wait for this, hold on.
Throwing a tornado right through the middle of the two. Which apparently just didn't cast.
Double's down. Got her. Is he going out?
Amber Archer behind me.
Oh wow.
Druid on the other side.
Stomping.
Nope, nope, I'm ready to go from that.
I just booked it.
I'm just gonna
reach in here. Yep, let us wait there. It's an easy game, isn't it, ladies?
Druid's coming at you.
When we're not facing our own people.
Snared.
We challenge ourselves.
Oh, quarterbacks, come on.
Yeah, but I popped that off about 15 seconds ago. That's what I'm saying, I'm having a hard time playing it.
Okay, I'd be buffed right now, just because I don't have enough, didn't have enough essence to deal damage.
Watch out for that orb of death.
Yeah, that one's probably pretty
essence. Knight's over here somewhere.
Whatever, just let the hunger force him to us. I think he's the last one alive, isn't he? Yeah, he's the last one alive. So, being in Death Stance also changes the color of my skin.
Yeah.
That's a killing blow for me.
We're the winners.
Six kills.
Your game done?
That was my only killing blow.
Game done?
Yep.
Yep.
Where are we going?
I'm on Malachi.
Okay. Gaia.
Or, never mind, I'll jump up to you.
Wait, do you have six already? Or five?
Do you have five?
Two more.
But, jump in, cycle in.
We got a pug, I think.
Zion is one of ours?
No.
Alright.
Drop that Malachi.
Dropping to Malachi.
Ayo. Hey,